Darren.
Alright, so I'm going to ask you one more time, Darren. When did you first purchase these rugs?
I think it was about 3 months ago.
The person who sold you these drugs, did you know them?
Yeah, he was a close friend. Told me it would help cope with my stress problems.
And where did your stress problems
come from? I'm constantly studying.
And you thought drugs was going to help
you? Yeah. No, it was for my stress problems. I didn't do it to get high. A lawyer?
A lawyer, huh?
Yes, a lawyer. I always wanted to be a lawyer. Not a drug guy. I didn't think it would destroy my future.
You know what's happened now, right? You're gonna be stuck in the cycle for a very long time.
Look, I've been trying to get rid of this addiction since forever, but it's always stuck on the back of...
Authorised by the Australian Government, Canberra.